today we're gonna open this steam transporter from Dicky. I'm gonna use this one as my case for those open or unbox Hot Wheels, Porsche Hot Wheels that I got. For those who doesn't have any idea, I do have a short video for this Dicky Team Transport, and I told you guys that I'm gonna use this one as a case of my Hot Wheels collection. So I got this for only 20 Canadian dollars, and then it includes 4 die-cast car here. So yeah, let's start taking them up one by one. And then yesterday from my video, I also unboxed or opened some of my Porsche Hot Wheels, which they're gonna go in this steam transport case from Dicky. So yeah guys, for me this is a good find as well, wherein if you look at Amazon or other online stop or store, all the case for Hot Wheels right now are crazy or pretty expensive. So yeah, one by one, we're going to put all this Porsche away. And as good as advertised, it says that you can fit 28 die-cast cars here, which has a ratio of 164, of course. And look at that nice Porsche there. Let us just like move around all the pieces right now. And on the other side of this steam transport case, you can put like probably 14 more die-cast car, which is 164, of course. Yeah, for me, I do have lots of collection as well, which are not Porsche. So I'm planning to open them up and then put them on the other side of this track. So yeah, this is how it looks like whenever you already close it for display. And then I'm gonna open the other side as well so I can show you it's almost the same thing as I said earlier. Let me just take this up and then take off the paper display as well. As you can see, we can count it together. There's a 4 rows and this one 4 slot in a row, and then I think on the bottom part you can put a track or 2 die-cast cars if you want. And one good thing for this is like you can play around it, like there's a hole in the head of a track, like I'm gonna show you here. If you're bored and you wanted to take off one of your display, you can just like probably get it out of the box or the case and play with it for a little time, since toys are made to be played. And display, of course, sometimes look at this one, I'm gonna put the on the head and then it's going down. See that? I know it's just like really quick, really cool as well. So yeah guys, this is the team transporter from Dicky, and I hope you did have fun. And yes, please enjoy this Porsche display. I was hoping in the near future to add some more to this collection. I do have lots of other vehicle as well that I'm gonna show you, of course. So see you, have a good one.